All right, guys. We got Corey, and who do we got? Okay, you're Tony today. Tony Stark, aka Connie. All right, so guys, today I want to kind of break down what's going on for this weekend. We have the reps for relief being put on by our PBA 106, or local, PBA Local 106, and it's being sponsored by Thrive Sports Rehab. They're out of Spring Lake, and they're in the process of opening in town in Point Pleasant Beach also. Obviously, you guys know me, Corey McGregor, McGregor Training. We're now 100% online training, so keep us following, keep active while we're all staying home. So, real quick, all right, we're gonna go over Reps for Life this weekend. There's gonna be a link on here also, too, where you can sign up, you can donate, you can do everything, all right? So, it's Reps for Life. We're doing a MRF this weekend. So, basically, today, I wanna go over a couple options, because the actual MRF, you're gonna run 1 mile, you're gonna do 100 pull-ups, you're gonna do 200 push-ups, 300 squats. The way I typically break it down is I'll do sets of, or 10 sets total. So 10 sets of 10 of pull-up, followed by, you know, I'll do a set of 10 of pull-ups, followed by a set of 20 push-ups, followed by 30 squats. That's one time. I'm gonna run through that 10 times, followed by another mile. So the deal is, guys, right now, we want to get everybody involved, and just for this whole weekend. So if that's going to be too much for you, if that's cool, if you're ready to go, rock it out. We're going to be doing it, so definitely do it all up. You can have options, and that's what this video is here for today, okay? Options are running through it. You know, you could, instead of, if you're not able to run, just walk the mile or walk for 20 minutes. Bike ride. I don't care if you're on a skateboard, cruise around, whatever. Now we're going to also have options, too, for your push-ups. If push-ups are too much, you could do, you know, dumbbell presses, you can use TRX, you could use anything. You could do for pull-ups, you could do, oh, 1 second, bud. You could do some rows instead. Squats, we're gonna have a lot of options, okay? So run through this video, see what we're talking about. Any questions, shoot me a message, sign up, get involved. Now, also too, guys, when you're doing it, before and after, we wanna see pictures, we want videos. Tag the gym, tag your PBA Local 106, tag Thrive. We want to see you guys out there, okay? Let's go.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't